Okay, I've been thinking, this is my thought. I can prove that nothing is zero. Therefore, can I prove that everything is one? I believe so.